I was playing my game Sunday, and after the game I was socializing with some of my teammates, and police come, crush me up, carry well me, and then kinda beat up me, handcuff, I was handcuffed, beat up me, gun butt me, chip up my teeth, lock me in the cell, didn't wanna take no statement from me, anything. And this morning they let me, I come down here, try to get an assistant up the side, and it's the same thing over the side too.
Did police give you any reason as to why they were taking you in? Did they give you any reason?
No, they just, because they see a group of guys socializing, hanging out, drinking after a victory, and they just detained me out of all the guys them, and carry me in, handcuff me, and just start beating me when they reach the station.